I always forget the rhyming part. In the owl part, cause the rabbit part I miss, and then this part I miss as well, you know? It's pretty embarrassing. Friends around the world, all in harmony, holding hands together, side by side.
Oh, yeah?
It's not always good for the football team, too. Just, you know.
Backyardigans on Monday
no,
nights.
No, no. Backyardigans is too upbeat for me to fall asleep to. Like, most songs in the sound more like this. Usually I'll listen to, like, Future Forestry or something, which is the band that I listen to, which is nice and calm. Or I'll listen to the second album of Foster the People. Sounds a little bit less upbeat.
Oh, yeah.
This is a nice one up there.
Yeah.
I fell asleep this one at Josh's house. But damn, it's stupid. I just had an epiphany and did that. You know, instead of having it over there and just having it playing. Instead of Josh's house, I just had it playing directly from the phone speaker. I had it really quiet so he couldn't hear because he's already asleep. Usually at Josh's house, I let him fall asleep so I can mess with him, you know, physically.
Oh, yeah.
Like, fun. But I usually also just stay up and play video games longer. And we wake up and we have cereal for breakfast. And then we have whatever for lunch. And his mom's always like, oh, you guys are awake.
Okay.
So I'll be up personally until around 3 or 2:30 or something. And we'll wake up and have breakfast around 8 or 9.